This is Estelle Demillard from FCO R&D.
And this is Lena Brinch from the R&D, from Novozymes.
Yes, and together we have worked for several years developing Alterion.
We started in 2012, it lasted for 4 years. It's a long process, you know, to do the screening step based on many different criteria, but safety, efficacy, of course. And we looked also at host response, microbiota effects, many things. So it took a while to get to the perfect product.
Well, what makes the product very special is that after these 4 years of hard work between our companies, we found out that we could actually select just one strain that had all the desired properties, meaning that we could go for one strain product and not have to use several. So that's definitely one key feature. And the other thing I would mention that we work very hard on is the formulation, which is really unique and ensures that you have a product with a very nice distribution in the feed.
Many, but we are really focusing on the, as I said, for the screening we use the feature on host response, so we are working on inflammation, gut barrier, and the Novozymes is doing a lot of work also on that. And more recently, I would say, we are focusing a lot on the role of the probiotic we've got on the microbial ecology, and with different partners, universities and research centers, well-known people, so we are very proud to have all these partnerships as well.